What's up, you guys? Scar here, and today I'm going to talk about this website that I heard of since I was younger, before I make that channel, called IMDb. Yeah, I heard that before, because I checked out that website before, and you can tell I'm really pissed on the beginning of the video. Because first, Rotten Tomatoes, and now this website. I mean, it's like a Rotten Tomatoes all over again. The first time I ever heard it is that when I saw a channel called Random People Times 75 Videos. Go check it out. Link in the description below. And you can tell I'm really pissed. Because look at the ratings. 4.6 out of 10. I mean, what the hell? That film is really good. Hell, that film kind of cheered me up when my grandma passed away. Yeah. The reason why I did not upload on November, because I was really upset when my grandma passed away. And this film kind of cheered me up when I saw it the first time. Yeah, you can tell I'm really pissed. It's like I want to make it all over again. Let's check it out, Godzilla King of Monsters, and see what they talk about it. Oh, great! 6.1 out of 10. What the hell? Now let's check it out. Jurassic World, The Fallen Kingdom. Oh, great. I mean, come on, MTVP. What the hell is wrong with you? I like those films. And you treat them like a garbage? I can understand his opinion, but there are some opinions that we can't respect. And like I said, I'm not a critic. Yeah. If this website talks shit to Godzilla vs. Kong, I'm done with this website. And if Rotten Tomatoes talks shit to Godzilla vs. Kong, I'm also done with Rotten Tomatoes. Yeah. Don't listen to what IMDb said to Dino King. Go watch it yourself and see what you like it or not. Hell, the first time I ever watched it, it kind of cheered me up when my grandma passed away. And like I said, go check out our Random People Times 75's video. We get down to the screenshot by Buo. And yeah, Random People Times 75, if you're watching this, this is for you, buddy. I agree with you, buddy. So, yeah, this is Skyrim. Peace out.